Illumination's legendary villain is back in an all-new short.
You wouldn't happen to know how to get out of here, would you? Huh?
The man, the meme, the legend is coming back for a new round of hijinks and tomfoolery. The world is not ready for Vector's return, which I say literally because he's not in the world right now. After the events of the original Despicable Me, Vector has been stranded on the moon. The franchise eventually moved on to other things, and we had no idea what this guy was doing until now. Finally, Illumination just announced a brand new short film titled Moons. It's about to answer the burning mysteries of,
is Vector alive?
Yeah,
and what's he doing? I don't know, we're about to find out.
In this short, his goal is to figure out a way back to Earth. Meanwhile, the poster reveals that he is not okay, and that experiments with his minion friend are going, oh, so very wrong. Also, some people thought this was an AI-generated poster, but I just want to clarify, no, this is official. So 13 years later, everything you wanted to know about Vector is about to be revealed, but why now?
Why did it take so long?
Well, Despicable Me is an ongoing franchise. Bringing Vector back could set up future movies in the Minion cinematic universe. Despicable Me 4 drops next year, so maybe this is promoting what comes next. And on that note, let's talk about how you'll actually be watching Moons. Illumination makes it very clear that this is a short playing before their new movie Migration.
What is that? Duck la Rose.
What's Duck la Rose?
It's you with LaRange on top.
Migration plus Vector, rated PG.
Migration is an original story not based on anything else, and in Hollywood, it's a hard sell. The return of the meme lord is an incentive for people to watch this movie who otherwise wouldn't have been interested. Keep in mind, this will be a theatrical exclusive for a while, which means you're not gonna find it on any streaming service. Illumination hopes this strategy will ramp up those box office numbers. And honestly, I think it's gonna work. When Vector exists, you just convinced an entire generation to watch. This will not just be a movie. This is an event. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up. And comment below to let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.